place a foam roller against your inner thigh, keeping the foot off of the ground. Shifting as much weight on your right leg as is tolerable, slowly roll over the foam from above the knee to below the hip by assisting with your forearms and left leg. Roll at a cadence of 1 second per inch. Hold points of tension for 10 to 60 seconds. Relax the leg as much as possible. Then repeat with the opposite leg.